Hi friends!
Hello!
We are from Jodi.
We are a young couple who love to travel and share the same with the world. Today is not a regular travel video. Today we are dedicating our video to all the tea lovers out here. Staying in Coimbatore, we have certain addictions in Coimbatore.
So today we are introducing a tea point in Coimbatore.
And that tea point is on the way.
So we just reached Buddy's Cafe.
Hi, this is Nirmal, founder and CEO of Buddy's Cafe. So we are the first people to have more than 80 plus varieties of teas in South India. So what is all about Buddy's Cafe is we give an experience, direct experience to our customers. We brew, most of our teas are brewed in front of our customers. So a lot of people ask me what is a good cup of tea here. So we say that you experience a good cup of tea here, then you feel what is difference here. So we have Japanese matcha to South African red bush tea at Buddy's Cafe actually. So I started my journey with a cup of tea at the age of 8 actually. So I lost my dad when I was 6 years old. After my dad passed away, my mom was working in a tea industry. So she used to take stocks and I used to sleep over tea bags. That is how I started my tea journey. So after my graduation, I started selling tea dust and then I explored that that is not my cup of tea. And in 2012, we started with 100 square foot space. The experience when you come into Buddy's Cafe is all about the livelihood and it's all about cosiness. We give the best customer service. Make sure that you feel it is a home for you.
Thank you for watching our video.
Hope you liked our video on Coimbatore addictions, especially for tea lovers. We have other addictions in Coimbatore. If you like this video, we'll be surely sharing it.
If you want us to share more product Coimbatore addictions, please do comment.
And if you have any feedbacks, do share and let us know.
Thank you.